climbed upwards.
Thank you. We'll be right back. 同学吗？
好吗？
加油，飞虎！
麻烦晒了，晒了。
加油，加油！
多余，多余。
真疯了！
平了，真疯了，真疯
了。
平高点，低点。
growth mindset is when somebody believes they can learn to be good and they can learn to get better. They are not afraid of challenges. They continue when things get hard. They know that they have put effort into learn and they learn from criticism. They are also inspired by people who do well. Michael Jordan has this trait. Though another person with a growth mindset is The Rock, Dwayne Johnson. He was cut from the Canadian Football League early on in his career. He could have quit, but instead he worked very hard, faced many challenges, and is now a super, super famous movie star, one of my favorites. That coaches and professional scouts look for athletes who don't just have skill. They want someone who wants to learn, who is coachable, and will give 100% effort in their practices. They want someone with a growth mindset. What they don't want is somebody who thinks they are already good enough, they don't need to learn, and are not coachable. These people have a fixed mindset. A fixed mindset is the opposite of a growth. These people either think they're born good or born not so good. They cannot learn. Mindset from time to time. However, I now know why I get frustrated and upset. For any of you out there who may have a fixed mindset from time to time, please know that I am proof that you can beat it.
Writing this talk, I struggled the whole time. Though every day I've gotten a little better than the day before. This is why I can say I'm winning, because I'm here in front of you now today. Thank you.